Just jealous. Between Amita and Sabal. You've seen them fight, people. She says that this will free the women of Kirat.
I thought to ruin Matara was a good thing.
Sabal thinks it in Matara. She says that embracing our traditions is what will make us stronger.
And what do you want to do?
Own. Amita and Sabal will never agree, so this leaves you, Ajay. You've made a difference here. The Golden Path will listen to you. But you have to understand that whoever you back at Jalandhu will become the unquestioned leader of the Golden Path. And once Pagan is defeated, they will control Kirat as well.
Okay. I think I know what I have to do.
Thank you.
Told me about your plan to take down Jalandhu.
This isn't just about destroying the temple. This is about sending a message to everyone. It's a new day for Kirat. We're no longer shackled to the past. Without the Tarun Matara, we will expose Sabal for what he really is. A simple-minded fool squatting on ruins.
We'll take everything valuable so we can melt it down and sell it.
But the temple itself, I want you to crush it into dust.
Your business is appreciated.
Ajay, before you bring the temple down, find and secure the vault with the gold. If you need assistance, there's Golden Path fighters ready to help you. Soldiers I trust.
Thanks, Amita.
We're ready to assault the base when you are. You can hop on board and come with us, take your own way in, and we'll move in once the shooting starts.
Yeah!
Ajay, before you bring the temple down, find and secure the vault with the gold. If you need assistance, there's Golden Path fighters ready to help you. Soldiers I trust.
Thanks, Amita.
Ajay, we're ready to assault the base when you want. Hop on board, come with us, take the whole way in, and we'll move in once the ship is done.
Get behind something, he's on the MG! We need Thank you. you're done planting those charges, because we need you back at the boat right now.
Amita, I'm done with the explosives.
I wish I was dead. To see their faces when the fireworks go off. Well done, Ajay. The boats are loaded and we're ready to go. We're just waiting on you.
Done, Amita.
Thank you, Ajay. Sabal's no longer in control, and Bajra is safe from all of that sick Tarun Matara bullshit. And now, we have the gold to dig ourselves out of this fucking hole he wanted to leave us in. Oh, it is a new day for Kirat.
Did I ever tell you about my first body double? Not the one you wiped off the map. He's number 3 or 4 now, perhaps. Anyway, the first one, Jong was his name. Started brilliantly. He looked the part, diligent, but did his duty. But back then, I didn't realize what becoming me could do to a man. He went completely berserk. It wasn't the random beheadings or the blood drinking that undid him in the end, no! It was a particularly embarrassing incident when, in full costume, he was caught trying to sneak into Disneyland using a forged Dominican Republic passport. This is the best part. Under a Chinese name that meant Fat Bear. Fucking imbecile.
Can you free us, please?
Do you have a minute?
That was boss. Dhanyavaad. Cut us free, please.
Take her back to the camp. I don't know where Sabal is, and I don't trust him.
What's this about Sabal?
Not now. We have bigger problems. Bagan's about to hit Utkarsh with artillery. We can't let that happen. Destroy those cannons before they wipe Utkarsh off the map.
Popularity contest, and I am genuinely surprised to hear this. I thought Amita had it locked down with her vision of a drug-fueled influx of cash. Sabal, on the other hand, is offering traditional values. And what has religion ever done for this country? Rhetorical question. Right? Religion doesn't build roads. Actually, it does, if you have slaves. Zabardast, bhai! We should build a pyramid, you guys! That's it, we win this war, Sabal is in power, and then we enslave everyone who supports Bagan Min. Bam! We are the new eighth wonder in the world. Talk about all the new tourism that comes here to see the pyramids. I mean, sure, we have some human rights violations, but who cares? I'm okay with that.
Evacuate that town! Bacon time! I'm not evacuating on your say-so!
I am speaking to you, Bugun Men. Are you listening to me? Sala Benchod, Mala Chod Kutta Kamina. How does it feel to know that you failed? Huh? And I'm not just saying that because I'm broadcasting from an undisclosed location where you can't find me. No. I'm saying this because everyone feels this way. Everyone knows that we
You must evacuate that town!
Lose.
I'm not evacuating on your say-so.
They missed. I repeat, they missed. You hear that? Sabal, get the soldiers out!
I am not abandoning!
They're bracketing our position! Clear the channel!
Battery unit Agni, we have dispatched guards to your location.
Yeah.
that help?
We're almost at your position. As if we got soldiers right behind us.
Ajay, protect the sappers heading your way. They will disable the guns.
That said, you're in the clear.
They would have flattened Utkarsh if it wasn't for you. I don't think people really know how much they owe you, Ajay. You've earned yourself a break. But a small one. If you have any unfinished business left, I suggest you take care of it. Kirat will need your undivided attention for this final push.
Thank you. her.
That should have worked.
Well, it bloody did it!
Well, maybe you needed a longer fall. Maybe we need a higher table.
Oh!
Is he gonna be okay?
What? Oh, he'll be fine. Just a slight setback.
Fuck you, you Chev!
Oh, come on.
Yeah, this'll sort you out.
Yeah, have a talk. We call this one trapped in the closet.
Yeah, hot and fresh. Right out the kitchen.
Another topper. You mind stick it into my arm this time?
Oh, sorry, mate. This one's gotta go in your bum.
In my what?
Here.
Wait. Oh.
I don't be crazy, Jake. Fuck you.
Gimme.
Why Gizm Bat of the Hour! AJ, you've been a real trooper.
Yes, you're the best guinea pig we've ever had.
Definitely the longest living one.
Oh, by far.
And in recognition of your tremendous service, we've prepared a very special reward for you. For your gallantry in the face of unpredictable recreational pharmaceutical interactions,
as well as environmental and mammalian risk to life and limb,
we hereby present to you the golden pipe of Kairat. It's not real gold, sorry.
It's the highest honor we can bestow upon you.
Okay, yeah, thank you, I guess.
He's absolutely tickled.
Well, of course he is. It's a fine pipe.
It's been a pleasure experimenting with you.
All right, enough pomp. Back to the task at hand.
A very important task.
Shall we?
Yes.
Enjoy.
Cabal is winning the Golden Path popularity contest. And I am genuinely surprised to hear this. I thought Amita had it locked down with her vision of a drug-fueled influx of cash. So...
gave this dog to a new owner, he would probably kill them. Is feeling good. I see a change in the air, you guys. I'm talking about Barack Obama type of change. Do you know what it smells like? It's not that food. Oh yeah, it smells like bacon. In fact, I think somebody's cooking bacon right now.
Where is everyone?
At the Kalesh. We're getting ready for the final push. This is it. Win or lose. Sabal is splitting the Golden Path. He's jeopardizing our future, Ajay. Enough is enough.
What are you asking me to?
I'm telling you to kill him. I'm being very particular with my words, Ajay. Don't let him snake out of this. Besides, did you really think he was going to be okay with you betraying him and siding with me? No. We can't afford to let Sabal live. Ajay, be careful. The Golden Path needs you. I need you.
I can almost see your furrowed brow from here.
Hagen, what do you want?
Tome, I'm merely calling to check up on you. I hear your little friends are having a bit of a spat. It must be hard. What with you in the middle of it all? Choices are difficult. Trust me, I've been there. In fact, you should be grateful for the choices I've made. Choices like humor. I went on live television to serve her up to you, and I loathe television. Radio is so much more my thing. And you, you jumped on the opportunity. Poor human. She will be missed. It was a tough call to make, picking you over her. But it was the right call. You'll see. Of course, you're in a hurry, places to go, shit to tear up. I'll let you get back to it. But don't forget, RJ, choices have consequences.
If I was her, I wouldn't admit that. I mean, come on, you're in your early teens, everybody thinks you're a goddess. I mean, you could walk up to people every day without blinking and just say, hey, I'm the personification.
Ajay, I want you to know I did not make this decision lightly. Sabal will never give up on his beliefs. And if he's allowed to live, it will only be a matter of time before he starts an insurgency of his own. Killing him will help to unify the Golden Path and prevent a second civil war from breaking out moments after we end our current struggle against Pagan. This is what's right for Kirat. When the time comes to pull the trigger, I trust you'll make the right decision.
Some truth straight from Radio Free Kirat. I feel like talking about the Tarun Mitara. Okay, let me break it down. Sabal is 100% sold on this girl, Bhadra. And that, you guys, is a lot of pressure for a teenager.
She sent you, brother? Did you volunteer? What do you think you're doing? you shit on everything your father built. Congratulations. Everything that meant something is irrelevant thanks to you. And that's what's truly sad, brother. You handed over everything to Amita. To Amita. You think she can fix Kirat?
How? Drug fields as far as the eye can see. Suicide nets in factory towns where men, women, and children are free to be poor. It's a land of equal opportunity where everyone's a slave.
Do you think this is the country your mother wanted her ashes to be scattered in? So what's it going to be, brother?
Kirat needs new blood.
Ajay, we don't push. We're hitting Pagan's fortress. It won't be easy. I heard about Sabal. Whatever you're feeling, just know that Amita only wants what's best for Kirat. We have to get going.
Glad to have your help with the assault. You're a good fighter, Yar.
I am honored to fight by your side.
glad to have your help with the assault. You're a good fighter, Yar.
Glad you're here for the assault.
Gunfire! 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 fight up your ass? Yes, you will!
call for reinforcements now!
Don't turn off the gun!
Take them off!
RJ? What do you have against my likeness? All those posters, Eric, my double, and now this. Am I missing a hint? Should I start taking this personally? That statue was solid fucking gold. Literally. I'm not being metaphorical. Do you know how many artifacts I had to melt down to get it made? And poor Eric standing there for God knows how long just to pose for it. Well, what's done is done. And dinner's nearly ready.
Amita, the gate's open. I'm heading for the palace.
The royal guards counterattacking. We'll be there as soon as we can.
I'm going after Pagan.
Come in. I apologize for the austerity I sent to help home. Chances are you shot them on your way in. Now, before we begin, to whom am I speaking? The son who returned to scatter his mother's ashes, or the lunatic who has murdered his way to the top of my mountain? If I was speaking to the first guy, then I would say, sit down. Let's be civilized. Enjoy some food. But we tried that before, didn't we? At our first meeting? You sat right here. Paul was off applying voltage to the nipples of your rude little plus one. I stood just like this. And what were my exact words? Stay here, enjoy the crab rangoon, don't move, I'll be right back. Now, if you had just listened, just waited for me, then we would have come back here straight away, together, and scattered your mother's ashes. So then you must be the second guy. You didn't listen, decided instead to join the other monkeys and start throwing his shit around. But I'll tell you what. I call a do-over. I say you have two choices. One, you could shoot me, boring, or you could sit down, enjoy some food. And you and I will go scatter your mother's ashes together.
Should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day is fine, the next is